everyone. Today I'd be sharing with you how to make tuar dal, and I am making this in a South Indian style. So for that I have taken about 100 grams of tuar dal. For that I have taken some 7 to 8 chilies. It depends upon how spicy you would like to have it. And then I have taken one large tomato and a small onion. You need to wash the tuar dal before you add onion, tomato and the chilies. Add everything to the cooker. Now I am gonna add about 200 ml of water to the dal. Now I am going to add about half a teaspoon of coriander powder. Half a teaspoon of salt and some 1/4 teaspoon of haldi or turmeric powder. Now I'm gonna give it a good mix and gonna seal it till the dal and the other ingredients are cooked. I have mashed the dal. Now it's time to give the tadka. Dal tadka, I have taken half a teaspoon of mustard seeds, half sliced onions, 5 to 6 sprouts of garlic, and you have to add 5 to 6 tablespoons of oil and then add everything. And once the onion and garlic are fried into a golden brown color, we're gonna add the rest of the things. Onions and garlic are golden brown now. Onions and garlic are golden brown now. I'm gonna add about half a teaspoon of zeera to it and one split red chili. I'm actually running out of the curry leaves today, so you add the curry leaves. I actually don't have them today, so you do add them if you have them. Now I'm gonna pour in some ghee. Say about 2 to 3 tablespoons of ghee here. After adding ghee, I'm gonna add the mashed dal. I have added the dal to the tadka. Now we're gonna let it cook for 2 minutes. After that, I'm gonna transfer it into a bowl. I have transferred the dal into a bowl. I have added coriander leaves on the top. You can add even ghee to your rice and enjoy the dal. Hope you liked my video. Please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.